Hello, my name is Kimberly Ann Young. This is me, and I am an artist. I created all of this. In 2015, I received my associate's degree in fine arts from St. Louis Community College, and in 2019, a bachelor's degree in computer animation, graduating with a 3.5 GPA from right here at Full Sail, second in my class, which was hard to do in a field dominated by men. Currently, I am a breast cancer patient. I have chemo once a week, and I'm headed towards ringing my bell. Just like everything else, it's going down. I am the definition of grit. The mastery textbook says, become who you are by learning who you are. Reflecting back on my life is very easy. I had a wonderful childhood. I was born in an urban ghetto called Laclede Town in St. Louis, Missouri. Most people saw this area as a high crime area in the 80s, but not me. All I saw was the world the women in my life created. Back then, the women took raising children as a real job, and every woman in our community could raise us. The women who raised me were the kind that stand over you with a belt until you got it right, and do not run to another woman to get shelter from the belt, because surely she had a belt as well. Learning to finish right. A drive instilled in me today that still today makes my stomach turn at the thought of putting off a task. At an early age, I had a vast interest in drawing, and the women made sure I had everything I would ever need to become an artist. Everything around me was inspiring. From church to school, we had vast art projects in which I was head or helper. When I got into the computer animation field, I noticed there were biases that could be easily seen by anyone of color. But since this field lacks people of color, the critiques go unnoticed. This set me on a path to expand my horizon and become a teacher. We should be able to identify with all things that might be a hurdle for a certain group of people. This de facto hatred is being coded. This has to be fixed right now to ensure that no one feels left out of the learning process. I must do this. This is my path. Like it says in the mastery text, no good can ever come from deviating from the path that you are destined to follow. My desire, dream goal, is to have my own studio where we bring art back to urban communities with a modern twist. Specifically, I want to help students create a base education in art that can lead them on any path in life. I would serve inner city youth from 10 to 18, the critical age for cultivating the art students we hope to serve. My goal is to see if parents and students in my area are interested in a service like this, or if this is something I would have to motivate them to agree to. I would have to find a business like Apple or Windows to donate computers and motivate ambitions. This might take some time and might be based on the interest I have created in this event, but it must be done. Thy will be done. In conclusion, reflecting on my life is amazingly easy because I had a wonderful childhood full of lessons. It gave me the power to keep moving forward, seeking the digital injustice and the de facto hatred that's being coded. I am but a person, but I am a person with endless grit and ambition. This is my path. And it is my duty to make sure I leave breadcrumbs for the people following me. thank you for listening.